How to fix file is locked for editing on Microsoft Excel. What's up everyone? In this tutorial I'm going to show you what you can do if you're getting this error where it says file is locked for editing on MS Excel. So let's get started. First thing that you want to do is open up any of your Excel sheets or any of your blank files. You can create a new one if you want. And from here all you have to do is head over to the file section right here on the top left corner. But before we go any further, make sure to head down below to give this video a quick thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. So once you have clicked your files, you will see all of your files right here. You don't have to do anything to those. All you have to do is go to the options on the top bottom left corner. You just click on options and it will open up this new dialog box. And by default you will be on general. You just want to head over to Trust Center right here, just click on it, and from here just click on Trust Center settings. Once you do that, you have to navigate your way to protected view and just make sure you uncheck all of these and then click on OK. Once you do that, you should be able to edit any kind of files, so Excel sheet won't stop you from editing any files. That is it for today's video, guys. I'll see you guys on the next one.